doesn't even make any sense. How'd you type that then?
No, I think this is where we're going. We'll go this way. All the wolves are back.
No, it's too damn dark. They could be anywhere.
You sure they're here? Maybe I can get a tree and wake this up. Pray, fucking wolves.
Hey, if you're hide, come out.
No.
Show yourself.
Do you want to see me?
Better to
well, here you go. You only exist in my mind? Oh, that's true. Shh. We're doing it quietly. Oh God, they have wolves? See if I can get you. There we go. Get them from the water, they can't even hit you. Look at that. I'm still alive? What? I thought I was dead. My bad. Very, very quiet. Yeah, right. Well, we get chance number two. That's two down. What if I go this way instead? The point of that. Hey, red cap roundup. I collected a mushroom. Maybe that's the one. Oh, that's pretty cool. Interesting. There we go, get them stealth headshots. I go this way instead? Well, they're gonna know I'm here now. How are they already shooting at me? All that sneaking around, and then there's still that many of them? Did I just get wasted? Yeah, I'm sure those names are probably all scientific names. Well, now that we got that over with, I always try to be sneaky and it never goddamn works for me. I just can't do sneaky. You just get me to do it. Right, I don't do stuff for people. All right. That is true. I get it. Oh, okay. Well, I shouldn't hit the swinging deer. She just gave up. There we go. Oh, we got it. We got up that time. We're good. More salvage parts. What else we got in here? Even more salvage, and up here too. Yeah, I guess I could just shoot them with fire arrows, probably be a little quicker. But waste my arrows. GPS cache. Whoop. Whoop. We made it! I did. We figured it out. Oh, great, bats. Oh, right near the exit, even better. Back in the shanty town. So look at that. Look at that. Look how beautiful that is. Alright, down we go.
You there, Lara?
Alex.
They always know right when to call me, huh?
We just got to the beach. Boat's in pretty bad shape. Without the right tools, we might have trouble getting it up and running.
Let's go find us some tools.
See what you can do. I'm on my way.
Watch yourself out there.
What a nice view. It was a nice view. Here it goes again. Look at that. Let's put a house there. Somebody already tried. I just caught it on fire. It's a pretty bad place for a house, really, because, you know, Laura Croft's probably just going to set it on fire. Oh, make that! Make that! No! I didn't make it. We'll do it this way instead. Gondola transport. Sweet.
Lara, are you there? Alex said that you're on your way down.
I should be there soon. I need to tell you something.
What's going on?
I don't think we can leave this island. Something is keeping us here. I have to go back to the monastery.
Are you sure?
Yes, sir.
So misty.
I need you to keep this to yourself for now. I'm going to help Reyes fix that boat, but then I'm taking it inland.
Lara, I don't know about
Lara, that. Lara, your bow is kind of going through your shoulder there.
Be careful.
I can't be very comfortable. Looks like the end of this.
Damn it, no.
Convenient. Woohoo! It's okay, you love having wood inside you. I should have known. There's the ladder. But in your shoulder? Or just anywhere inside you is fine.
It's too quiet.
Oh, come on. Oh, this isn't gonna work. We need bigger guns.
Stop!
Okay. Damn it. More pistol. He just runs away. He's like, fuck that, I'm not getting close to you. How many are there? How many are there? Oh, that's not good. You forgot today was trash day? Oh yeah, going home a little early. Gotta wait them out and they doing dead. Kill the girl and I'll stop shooting. I can't shoot that guy? Why not? Whee! Always taking it down. Pretty much after you're done chilling here. Nice. Well, welcome back. Things have been good? I think you have the right emote there. Damn it, Laura. Would you just grab the goddamn rope? You briefly saw Chicken when you were leaving. Yeah, she comes and goes. God damn it. I thought I could count on you. All right, you did. When I read it, that time was the time I made it, so.
Something tells me the others found an easier way down.
Yeah, they probably walked. Dumb bitch. Sometimes, man. You gotta go the hardest way possible. Shipwreck Beach. What a name. Well, I guess I see why. I don't think I would be bringing a boat into here. One of the times. That's true, you did do it one of the times. Hardest way it builds character. True, true. God damn. That's what kills her. That jump right there. Of everything, that's what kills you?
Alex will be sorry you missed out on this.
Yeah. Where is Alex?
Heading over to the Endurance to grab some tools for Reyes.
Jonah, give the hoist a try.
I don't think he's coming back with those tools, but I'm going to have to go for him.
Right? We've got to try.
I'm glad you decided to join us, Lara.
What can I do to help?
Help Jonah.
More smoothly with some kind of block and tackle.
You're right. I should be able to fashion one from some pulleys.
There might be someone that rigging we can use.
No shit, you can fashion one from some pulleys, because that's what a block and tackle is. You totally forgot about those people since it's all about her. Oh yeah, they're just side characters. Everything revolves around her, yep. It's true, everything does revolve around Lorzy here. And there we go. And down we go! And swing it across. Yeah, we like to go deep here. Into your psych.
Sounds like they got guns. I don't know.
Sounds like they got guns. How would you? Oh, come on. Go deeper, go deeper. That's right. Her mind? Her psyche? Because we can all the way to the end. Whoa.
There it is.
There's what? Oh shit! Up there. Okay. Go deeper, dude. Yeah. That death on the rocks at the bottom of the water was pretty brutal. An arrow went through it, huh? Ooh. Now we must return. Oh, you're kidding me. Come on. How about some of that, bitch? The ragdoll's great on this game, too. I had it happen once in Quantum Break, and it was so hilarious. So. This is one way to get back. Those just random deaths where you just fly off of something, just too good. We made it.
Thanks.
What's wrong?
Whoa.
Alex should have been back by now.
Help! Help!
It's Dr. Whitman.
Jonah, help!
But the game that I was playing earlier was so funny too, extremely ridiculous. I thought you weren't streaming today.
I don't know.
Are you hurt?
I couldn't see anyone.
Must have scared them off.
Didn't I see on Twitter yesterday that you said you weren't streaming today?
Broken a sweat.
Must be fitter than I thought.
Bless you, thanks.
Straight to us, like you did back at the palace.
What?
That's not how it was, Laura. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell is this about?
They said it was the only way they'd let you and the others live. I tried to warn you.
We don't have time for this. Look, I don't know what the problem is between the
two
of you.
Too fat, can't
fit. To tell you the truth, I don't much care.
I was only hoping.
Look, another word and I swear to
God. No, on Twitter yesterday you said you guys aren't getting any time tomorrow. But
if we fight amongst ourselves,
and then you told me later that night your schedule was going to be random.
Which is why this is not happening, okay?
I'm going after Alex. Where were the tools?
The engine room. Look, he can take care of himself, Laura.
Good. Then we'll be back soon.
Laura! Take this bow. I've been saving it for you ever since I found it. It's powerful. It can shoot an arrow into almost anything.
Thank you, Jonah.
Really need that. That's just throwing dirt in people's face.
Yeah, I'm alive, and I'm certain that no boat or plane is going to get us on this island. At least not.
By two more skills to unlock tier 3 specialist. I guess we have to get some of these. What do we got here? Carefully looting animal corpses will reward you with extra salvage. spotting hidden pockets on enemy corpses reward you with extra ammo. Increases your climbing skills to traverse the environment, more speed, and resistant falling damage. We want that. But I'm gone. Have a good night, guys. I'll talk to you later. Alright, man. I will talk to you later. Have a good one. Thanks for stopping by. And thanks for the host earlier. Oh, we still have 750. Let's see what else we can upgrade. Napalm arrows. Well, yes, we do like napalm arrows. More damage. Is that what that one? Yep. Okay. From the dock. Alright, we're going this way then. More arrows. Ah, we can shoot it into rocks now. Nice. I didn't really expect her to do that, but okay. I guess that makes more sense than sliding into that rock wall.
Okay, Reyes, I'm getting close to the Endurance. What do you need exactly?
Alex, we are getting worried. I'm gonna need a breaker bar and the rest of my kit. I can't fix this boat without them.
All right, I'm on it.
Lara is on your way. You should wait for her.
Lara? No, no, I got this. I'm heading.
He's like, no. Anybody that goes by Laura just dies.
What are you doing?
So what they say? What's going on up there?
Busted out all the prisoners. Killed anyone in a way.
What the?
They always say need backup right before I kill them. Oh, God damn me.
I always fuck it up.
Let me up this goddamn ladder. Need back! Dies. Exactly. Everybody here just needs a little back.
That should do it. What the hell are we gonna tell the enforcers?
Are the arrows like bouncing off of their like bows? At least he didn't die. Yeah, I guess. I guess you got a point. Finding them secret areas.
This was used by scribes of the
Probably some interesting facts we could learn there, but you know. Nah, that's not our style. Shotgun parts. This is like a bonus area or something. Shortcut. Let's go this way. Let's get this place lit. Some more crates. Oh, there's something right here. Those boxes are kind of hard to see. Stuffed bunny. Oh, God. Ooh, another bow part. Must have another upgrade bow. That bunny on fire. If only we could. I think we have to go here and unlock Let's see what other skills are in here. Can't do any there. We could have. We'll get more ammo off enemy corpses. Final tier unlocked. We can now do better stuff. Alright, back in here. All the way upgraded. Faster rate between shots for the shotgun. Sounds good. Alright, let's do it. Now let's the flooded vault. See what's going on here.
This was part of the research facility. Were they sent here to investigate the storms?
Green button. Well, let's press it.
The power's still on. How is that possible?
Oh. He didn't grab the guitar. Pull this towards us. Can I turn that vision off? There we go. No, we need it closer than that. Okay. Because we want to get over here. And then... No, get out the water. Okay, there we go. Woo! Almost did not make that one. Okay. Let's see, what could I do with that now? That's how you stop it.
A storage room. Artifacts from an ancient tomb.
Let's find out what they found. Best is so smart. I know. Getting all these puzzles. Tomb raided. The flooded vault complete. Just get the hell out of here. Anything else we can buy while we're sitting here? 300 for the wrap stock? Sure, why not? Get them upgrades. Alright. I mean, and there is fast travel in this game, but I never use it. Pretty sure we just jump off where we blew that wall away with the shotgun. Which was right here. And then we jump across. And we out. There we go. Missing gear. New equipment required to open. Interesting. Probably something we're gonna get up here because that would only make sense. All these tight spaces. With that ass cam. Another campfire, just to mark the spot. Okay. Love the tight spaces, I do. This trip. And we're up. Oh, we gotta go this way. You're telling me that other guy went all this way? Go, make sure we burn those. Oh, there's a way out right here. Bah. A samurai sword? Get the fuck out of here. Okay. Okay, we got the pistol out. Man, they're good throw. They got good arms when they throw. Fuck's sake. Oh no, come on. That was awesome. Yeah, that the bouncing grenade shot. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Okay, take that. You wanna get close to me, that's what you get. Peek-a-boo. Oh God. Shit, shit, shit. Shit. All right. That went south fast. Get out of there. That is how it went. You're not wrong. Never wrong? Well, I don't know. Those napalm shots. That's where it's at. Alright. Should we collect some of this stuff? Must be some. That tool has got to be in this. Except all those other times, yeah. Here she comes. Shoot them out.
No, no, I'm hurt.
Here, I'll deal with that pain for you. Nice view. Oh shit! That scared me. What? Where was he? Right behind me? We just don't talk about those times. I think the camera for the animation that was happening like, because it always locks the camera to a certain spot, it, like, went through the wall right there, and then... Yeah. But yeah, it did definitely look like I teleported outside, like... Okay. And then looked all funky. Oh my god. Wait a minute, there's stuff over here to grab. Let's get it. Extra goodies. Our favorite. Another shotgun part. Oh yeah, upgraded shotguns, baby. Gotta upgrade the boomstick. Banner to burn over here. Just burn this real quick. She couldn't just hold the lighter up to it. She's got to use the torch igniter. Better boomstick's always great. That's right. Someone's probably gonna come out that door and I'm probably gonna have to pull that on top of their head. Best to try to shoot those exactly where you want to climb up at, then you can do the least amount of climbing. That's my tip for today. Nobody saw her coming down that wire? I'm pretty sure you would hear that. Oh, that's a big bitch. Oh, we're getting that thing. We're gonna beat him with arrows. Ascender. Well, that was a good way to do it. I mean, I could have just opened the door, but I guess this way will work. You've had dirt on your face the whole time.
Now you're noticing it.
So much has happened.
So much. Oh, journal on the ground. Journal read. Okay. No.
Alex.
Creepy music.
Look down here. Come on. Come on. Ah, God damn it. Ow. Fuck.
Alex.
Laura, what are you doing here?
What's going on? Are you all right?
I've been down in here. It doesn't look good.
No. Damn it. The door's blocked. Just hold on. I'm going to get you out of there. Track's blocked. If I could get up there somehow, I might be able to clear it.
The track is blocked. Okay. Let's see, what else we got in this room? Is there anything else? I understand I'm supposed to go up there, but
I need a way up there.
Let's. No, that doesn't work, obviously. Aha! Okay. Oh yeah. Damn it.
Check the ceiling. There should be.
Ah, I got it. I got it. We gotta go the other way. So we wanna do this. Then we wanna jump on this side. Then we wanna go down. We wanna pull it towards me. And then this ladder. Shaboom.
Sorry for dragging you into this mess. I don't know what I was thinking. Coming out here, I thought I could be the star of my own destiny in action.
Did that hit her in the back of the head?
Okay, got it.
Great.
Okay, now we pull it this way. Shaboom!
Alex! I'll have you after there soon! Alright.
Grab the ladder, Laura! Laura? God damn it, I would say Laura. Maybe because I just want to yell at Laura, she's so bad. It's working! The plan, it's coming together.
Shovel. We're using it.
You got the tools.
Finally, I impressed you.
Let's get you out of here.
God, God.
Oh, sorry.
I don't think he's making it.
Well, that looks like my dance career is over.
What are you doing? You'll kill us.
I'm grabbing the ladder, sir.
I'm not gonna make it out of here, Laura. Take the tools.
Not without you.
How often does a guy like me get to be a hero?
Probably never.
Nowhere to run.
Or maybe just once.
The others are counting on us. Go.
For you. We'll do it.
Now.
Good old kiss on the cheek.
Alex!
I don't know if we're going that far with it, jeez. Okay, skill point to put in. So we'll go ahead and put the skill point in. We don't really care about any of those. Press B to dodge, then Y to match ring prompt. Sometimes that works and sometimes it doesn't, but we'll go with it. 70%? What? There's more upgrades to be found. That's pretty much all upgraded. Improves gun handling? Sure. It also said increased damage, which we always like. Well, that's one way to get in there. We don't read books.
Ancient ruins in the old base. Control over.
Even when they read to us. Okay. Thank you. know what? I don't know why we're doing this. We have fast travel, and we can use that. Oh, well, screw it. Whatever. We're going this way, I guess. We'll have some fun with the rope. The rope ascender. Ain't nobody got time for reading. Yeah, even when it reads to you. Treasure box. Totally missed that the first time through. See, that's why we don't fast travel. Japanese coin. All right. Good to know. Can't fast travel. Ooh. Okay. Down we go. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Another wall we can break open, just cause. Might as well see what's over here. Where does this take me? Make sure that guy fell off that cliff real quick. The epic music plays as we go. We made it back.
Seems anyone caught with you has a pretty low survival rate.
Reyes!
Better keep your distance, then.
Let's just eat, okay?
Yeah, let's go on a mission with you next, Reyes.
But it doesn't mean they're gonna stay that way. If I'm going to die in this place, I'm not gonna do it hungry. Save a man's stomach, save his soul.
Finally, a little positivity. Once Reyes finishes the boat, we'll be back to civilization in no time. And what a tale we'll have to tell.
A tale? I hope I never hear Himiko's name again.
We could take the boat out at high tide.
No, we can't.
Don't start that bullshit again, Lara.
Lara isn't the only one who thinks we're trapped, Reyes. Matthias may be insane, but he was certain about it. I saw it in his eyes.
Thinks resurrecting Himiko is the key to getting off this island.
God, it sounds crazy. This whole place is crazy.
These storms aren't natural. We have to face that.
She's right. When that storm hit the Endurance, I felt it. Something dark. Something alive. This place
so
cursed.
Dark, so alive.
Where are you going?
There are ruins beneath that old base in the cliffs. Something in there led them to believe they could.
Yeah, I don't like that
storms.
Guy.
I've got to find out what.
I have a bad feeling about him.
Once we're ready to leave, we're leaving. Whether you're back or not.
I won't leave without you.
Won't leave without you.